nice on them. You can see there's no leakage as well. We are going to remove this WC. You know that what are the things need to be done and check carefully. First you have to close all the ankle valve and the water. Then you will remove this WC. Now we put the new WC. Now it's working, everything is fine. Now after that we will put the seat on it.